Very good morning to all the children. So most of you have joined. Now I'm going to start Triumph of Surgery, second book, Supplementary Reader, Footprints Without Feet. Right? First chapter is Triumph of Surgery. So in this book, we will be reading about a dog named Tricky. Fine. That how, that's why before starting the lecture only, I was telling you the kind of habits we people have, we become so. And we are, there is a quotation that we are what we eat. The kind of food we eat, we become like that only. Fine. It's not about that bodily you are bulky, your mind also becomes bulky. Fine. And in this case, Tricky, that dog, you know, in Punjabi families, what happens? Mothers keep on feeding the children. They think that, they believe that more you eat, that more powerful you become. It is not right. Portion size should be like this. When you close your hands, this is the size of your stomach only. And we try to put this much into it. Fine. So in Punjabi families, we believe so. But this is not right. Portion of the meal should be less. So what does... In this story, Tricky will be, you know, mistress of Tricky. She would be feeding her dog out of love and care and affection. She believes that after every hour or half an hour or so, my dog should eat and eat and eat only. So the way she is showing love, that is not good. Similarly, in our families also, we should not do so. Fine. There should be gap between all the meals. And moreover, it should be a healthy meal. Clear? So Mrs. Pumphrey, she is the main character. Fine. Then we have Tricky, clear, and the Dr. James Harriet. These are the main characters. So write down firstly characters. You should know all the characters. Fine. When you appear in the exam, na, so sare chapters ke characters ek jaise lagte. Right now we are doing it is fine. Fine, so you should read carefully. So we have Dr. James Harriet. Yes, I can, even without looking at back, I know that Vivan is not at rest right now. Dr. James Harriet, then Tricky, and then Mrs. Pumphrey. These are the spellings only. R-E-Y. It's not E-R-Y. It's R-E-Y. Fine. So Mrs. Pumphrey is the mistress of the dog. These are the characters. What is the theme? The theme revolves around an ill dog named Tricky only. Fine. Mrs. Pumphrey keeps on feeding the dog. And dog becomes hugely fat. His eyes were blood red and rheumy. R-H-E-U-M. Rheumy is like always he is in a daze only. You can notice well, jab humne zyada khaya hota hai na, people become sleepy. They feel like sleeping only. And especially greasy food when you eat. Fine. So his eyes are blood red and rheumy. And what does Mrs. Pumphrey gave her? A dog, malt, cod liver oil, bowl of Horlicks. Still, Tricky had no energy. So she thought that my dog is not getting energy out of these very healthy foods, she believes. But because she was just, quantity was too much for the dog. So dog was not having energy. So she thought that I should... visit a doctor, a veteran doctor, specially meant for animals. So he went to that veteran doctor and the doctor gave Tricky nothing to eat. Doctor says the problem is with the dog is that you are overfeeding your dog. So he believes to keep the dog in his own surgery only, in his own clinic. So that was the decision made by Dr. James Harriet. And he starts you know, treating the dog. How he treats, we'll be writing some point. So write down first point. James Harriet advises Mrs. Pumphrey. Some points you can write down, then we will discuss. James Harriet advises Mrs. Pumphrey. James Harriet advises Mrs. Pumphrey. Mrs. Pumphrey does not pay attention. Second point. Mrs. Pumphrey does not pay attention. Dog becomes severely sick. Severely, bahut zyada. So dog becomes severely sick. Or tricky falls ill. Tricky was taken. Tricky was hospitalized, लिख सकते हो, और Tricky was taken to the surgery by Dr. Harriet. Tricky was taken to surgery of Dr. James Harriet or by Dr. James Harriet. So Tricky was taken to surgery by Dr. James Harriet. Dog shows rapid progress within days. Dog shows rapid progress within days. Last point is Mrs. Pumphrey was grateful. Last boy, beta, please sit properly. Yes, sit properly, please. If you're not feeling well, please don't come to school. So, Mrs. Pumphrey was grateful. Spelling of grateful should be G-R-A-T-E. Clear? Grateful towards the doctor, grateful to the doctor at the end. Fine. So, firstly, in the beginning, Dr. Harriet was quite, you can say, was living nearby only where Mrs. Pumphrey lived. When he saw dog accompanied by Mrs. Pumphrey, he was worried. Being a veteran doctor to animals ko dekhte hi rehte hain, aate jaate, okay. They can even by seeing the animals, they can tell whether it is a healthy animal or a sick one. So Dr. Harriet was really worried to see the dog Tricky. He was very fat. Eyes were red and rheumy. Mrs. Pumphrey, the mistress of Tricky, had been giving him everything to eat. But even then, his health deteriorated. So Dr. Harriet finally found the reason that fault lies with Mrs. Pumphrey only. And Tricky's greed for food. Not only the problem with Mrs. Pumphrey, but dog is also, he has become greedy. Because he has been raised aise kiya gaya. Dogs can be trained to anything. If you are overfeeding, he will be getting that food. If you will give proper food, he will have. So we can train a dog accordingly. The doctor advised Mrs. Pumphrey to cut down his food rightly and also to give exercise daily. But even then, Mrs. Pumphrey could not do that. So finally, he got a call from Mrs. Pumphrey. Directly, wo surgery nahi leke gaya tha dog ko. Firstly, he gave advice to Mrs. Pumphrey. So within few days, doctor received a call from Mrs. Pumphrey and that Tricky was not eating anything and he was puking. What do you mean by puking? That is vomiting. So he gets to know that he is vomiting again and again. So finally, doctor advised Mrs. Pumphrey to bring Tricky to surgery only. So he when Tricky came, what was his condition? He was panting heavily. Panting heavily means breathing heavily. And he was not ready to walk. He was not having the stamina to walk also. So Dr. Harriet suggested that Tricky must be hospitalized for about a fortnight. Means 2 weeks. Fortnight carries near about 15 days. 2 weeks. So usne bola, 2 weeks ke liye I will be keeping. So you should know this data also. Poor lady almost fainted, but at last Tricky was taken to the hospital. At the surgery, there were other dogs also. And Tricky looked silently at them. He did not show any reaction. He was motionless. He was not taking interest in other dogs. For 2 days, Dr. Harriet kept an eye on Tricky and did not give Tricky anything to eat. 2 din ke liye usne dog ko kuch bhi nahi diya. He just gave plenty of fluids only that you should drink this. Next day, the doctor was happy. After 2 days that Tricky started showing some interest in other dogs. He was jostling, he was running, he was trying to have their food just like other dogs. No medical treatment was given to Tricky at all. Fine. Tricky's progress was very rapid. He started running with the dogs and started friendly barkings with other dogs. Dr. Harriet informed Mrs. Pumphrey that Tricky was out of danger and he's recovering rapidly. And Mrs. Pumphrey, you know, when she was sending the dog, she sent a lot of things. Can you tell me what were the things she packed along with when Tricky was going to surgery? Anybody remembers? What were the things which Mrs. Pumphrey packed? Blankets. Yes. Brandy also she sent for the dog, which almost you can say doctor was enjoying it, not the dog. So she tried to send all sort of foods meant for dogs, along with that quilts also. And along with the quilts, she was sending blankets and sometimes also you can say cod liver oil, non-veg as well as vegetarian, whatever items Tricky would enjoy, she packed. And apart from that, towels and clothing also. Fine, clothing also, so that Tricky can change accordingly. But do you think doctor used anything for Tricky? He never used, because he believed in that if he would be, this is kind of a spoiling game, you can say that. I told you that sometimes we as parents also, we keep on, you know, giving over love, extra care to our children, that they start taking advantage of this thing. That we people become very casual. We start taking everything for granted. Itni facilities hame mili hui hain, but we are never thankful. Hum kehte ye kyun nahi mila? Rather than saying ki itna kuch mila, we start saying ye kyun nahi mila? That we start pointing out this thing. So there Tricky was enjoying. He never asked for anything. For first 2 days, he was not settling. After that, he was settled, quite settled. So next day, doctor, when informed, Mrs. Pumphrey was excited to hear the good news. And she thought, now my dog is fine again. I should feed more. She brought fresh eggs to build his strength. Even wine and brandy were given to improve Tricky's condition. And one day, Dr. Harriet called Mrs. Pumphrey that Tricky had recovered and she can take him home. She was so happy. So Tricky had been transformed into a flexible and hard-muscled animal. He was quite lethargy. Lethargy, kisko bolte hai? Aalasi jo hota hai. He was quite lethargy, sitting at a place, not moving, blood-red eyes and extra fat. But finally, when he made movement, he was happy. He was eating less, playing more. He became a hard-muscled, flexible animal. When he saw his mistress, Mrs. Pumphrey, he jumped to reach her lap. Mrs. Pumphrey was so thankful and grateful. She was emotional. Tears could be seen in the eyes of Mrs. Pumphrey. And Mrs. Pumphrey thanked Dr. Harriet. Her eyes were wet and lips trembled. She called Tricky's recovery a triumph of surgery. At the end of the chapter, so Mrs. Pumphrey says so, that this is the triumph of surgery. Surgery is the place where he was taken, that clinic or that surgery of Dr. Harriet. Clear? Now I'll be sharing the screen, beta. Online children, you can see the questions. And offline children, kindly note down. Hanji, MCQs. Nobody will give answer like that. You will raise your hand. Firstly, let me speak the question. Vivan. Who is the author of the story? James Harriet himself. Jo doctor hai. An author was a doctor, truly, by profession. You should know this fact, okay? Just sunna hai aapko. Listen to the teacher carefully. And you are preparing at least 4 or 5 questions. Fine? Who is the author of the story? James Harriet. Who does I refer to in the story? Unhone option diye, Tricky, Mrs. Pumphrey, veterinary surgeon, none of the above. So in the options, veterinary surgeon, agar James Harriet hoga, to bhi wohi answer hai. Agar author likha hoga, to bhi wohi answer hai. Fine, so you should be smart enough to perceive. Next is, what problem does Mrs. Pumphrey think Tricky has? Diarrhea, allergies, malnutrition. This is the option. Fine, fourth option suni nahi aapne waise. Next is, did Mrs. Pumphrey cut down on sweets as was advised? Yes, no, only for a while. She was not advised. It's a straight away no. Did she continue over saying only for a while? Usne kuch bhi nahi kiya tha. What was the dog unable to play? He was unable to. What the dog was unable to play? Ring throw, walk, hide and seek, all of the above. Ye to guesswork hai aapka. Ring throw is mentioned in the chapter. What did the doctor advise? Doctor advised to cut his food, to give him more exercise, to keep him on a strict diet, all of the above. Yes, this is the correct answer, all of the above. वैसे आपको ये all और none वाले कम ही आ रहे हैं, ठीक है? So better be prepared. Was the narrator waiting for a call? This is very vague question. No, yes, maybe, maybe not. Was the narrator waiting for a call from Mrs. Pumphrey? This is a vague question. Otherwise, this is not mentioned anywhere. What is the meaning of distraught? Distraught. D-I-S-T-R-A-U-G-H-T. Distraught ka meaning kya hai? Bend. Worried. Upset. Both B and C. Bole sun to lo. Worried and upset are one and same thing. Do you think so? Distraught is when somebody is worried. Fine. So worried is the correct answer. What was the best according to the vet? V-E-T. Vet means veterinary doctor. To take him to the hospital, to take him for a walk, to let him have sugar, both B and C. No. To take him to the hospital, usne suggest kiya tha, this is best thing for him. Why did other dogs ignore Tricky? He was an uninteresting object. He was ill. He was furious. All of the above. He did not show his interest. Fine. So he was an uninteresting object for them. For how many days Ricky was not given food? 1, 2, 3, 5 days. बेटा फोर्टनाइट के लिए खाना नहीं दिया था, फोर्टनाइट के लिए वो रहा था. फूड फूड कब कितने दिन नहीं खाया था? 2 days. ओनली लिक्विड्स वर गिवन. यस फोर्टनाइट के लिए फूड नहीं दिया था, लिक्विड्स दिए थे. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ वर्ड जॉस्लिंग? J-O-S-T-L-I-N-G. Jostling means running, walking, struggling, none of the above. Jostling, jostle karna. Struggling is not the answer. Aise bolte hain, Diva. Are you in a vegetable market? The way you are saying, you are selling a product. Yes, running. Yes, next is running. What does the narrator refer to Tricky? What does the narrator refer to Tricky as in the group of other dogs? Doctor ne uske bare mein ek statement di thi that in the group of other dogs, Tricky is dash. Silky little object, shaggy little object. He did not say anything, none of the above. Silky little object. Why? Because he was very pampered dog. Fine, in that way he said silky little object. And they were very rough other dogs. Next is, what is the meaning of word convulsing? Ye likh lo ek baar iska meaning. Convulsing, you find it out and then I'll tell you. C-O-N-V-A-L, likh lo har sangra. C-O-N-V-A-L-E-S-C-I-N-G. That I have to check even. What is the meaning of word convulsing? C-O-N? Recovering, yes, recover is the one option. So the condensing, worsen, disappointing, recover. Are you sure, Saksham? I forgot the word even. Fine. So convulsing is recover. That is the correct answer. C-O-N-V-A-L-E-S-C-I-N-G. What did Mrs. Pumphrey bring to the surgery first? Eggs, brandy, wine. Eggs. Eggs is the right answer. Yes, boys, what is the problem? Okay, beta, bell is gone. Have a nice day.